Hi, welcome to the latest episode of the Nina Samuels Show. And I am here today at the O2 in London for WWE Live. And I'm going to get the exclusive with some of our SmackDown superstars. OMG, I have just seen the B-O-A-T over here. Come. Natalia. So, how are you feeling to finally debut on the Nina Samuels Show?
Nina, I don't think you know who I am, okay? I'm the B-O-A-T, a three-time Guinness World Record holder, and you come up and interrupt me while I'm meditating backstage in London? That was so rude, and I really, really hope that you get some tips, some journalistic tips from Andy Shepherd. Settle your tea kettle.
I am here with the Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro, and one of the greatest of all time, Randy Orton. Now, Randy, how are you feeling celebrating 20 years in the industry?
20 years. It's a long time, but it's gone by in a flash, you know. And I'm having a great time in the ring with my partner here, Riddle. Being tag champs at this point in my career, I really couldn't ask for anything more. I feel very content, but I gotta go. I got some other business going on. Maybe next time I'm in London, I can sit down and do your show. I heard it's great, by the way. So congratulations, good luck. Riddle, I'll see you.
What a compliment from a stallion like Randy.
What a guy! Now, Riddle, I was actually gonna ask. Do you think you could show me how to work your scooter?
Well, actually, I have to go too, because I have to show Andy Shepherd how to ride my scooter. Later.
I am here with the Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre. Now, Drew, huge night here tonight.
Oh my goodness, huge night. That's the understatement of the year. Huge, gigantic, steal one from WrestleMania, night one and night two. Stupendous night, London, England. The crowd were electric from beginning of the show to the end of the show. I had my big announcement. We released a video where I announced the name of the big show in Cardiff, September 3rd. Pre-register for your tickets. They're going to be available soon. You want to get them because there is tons pre-registered for. They're going to go quick.
Drew, buddy, mate.
And seeing you just reminded me. Lewis Capaldi's here, we're having a little bit of banter. He's having a big party, and he said we better hurry up, so... thank you for the interview. Huge show, get your tickets now, mate. Let's catch him before he goes.
Lewis, you got the bucket?
Yes, an exclusive. Clash at the Castle in Cardiff. Very exciting! Well, there you have it. That's all for the Nina Samuels Show.